Good morning. Yes, I woke up just like this. Shout out Beyonce.
My lovely niece, my neighbor. Say hi.
Hi.
Say good morning.
Hello.
Aww. Say hi, people.
Hey, people.
Aw, my sweetie. Jalen dinosaur. Get off of him, dinosaur. What is that?
The Donald Duck.
Oh, you're a Donald Duck?
Yeah.
Oh, name?
J. L.
A.
A.
Mm-hmm.
M. Y.
Are you being lazy? You know you don't have an M in your name.
Happy birthday to you. Yay!
Thank you.
Don't feel so much.
Kobe wants to see the dinosaur.
Okay. Yay!
Not so close. Why are you trying to eat Kobe with the dinosaur? Hi, bud. Flabber-bobber.
Stop it. Kobe's blessing me.
Well, let him see the dinosaur. Okay, don't grab Brother's face. Can I get a high? This morning you told them to get out your face. Hashtag salt life. Kaylin?
Hi, Kobe.
Very rare occasion. We don't go nowhere. We just go to work.
Can you say hi to the people today?
Y'all, he gonna come around eventually. One day. But as you notice, I look like a human. So it's a good time. Alright, y'all, be safe. I'll check in with y'all later.
Alright, y'all, I got Miss Brown here. And Uncle Rod. And Uncle Moo. He's still salty.
Y'all, we're about to go in here and laugh and have a good time.
It's Jelaine with the J-A-L-E-T.
Jelaine.
T is silent.
enjoy the show, baby.
Yeah, that was a good show.
Who is? Right over there.
Perfect.
This is my beautiful. You met my Micah.
Hey, how long has it been?
Now you met my India.
Hello.
Since fifth grade.
Oh my God. How many years ago?
A long time. She's been with her husband for 17 years. That's like 19% of her life.
I love you.
Bye, love.
Oh, I gotta watch my mouth.
Jesus!
You the one took off like that, being
I was taking off because I was trying to make the light.
No, you were being...
You thought so? I'm gonna break my camera on purpose?
Yeah, listen.
I didn't have no malicious intent.
He had all the malicious intent. He can't even spell malicious.
M-A-L... I-S-C-I-O-E. I don't know. Yeah, math question. How about that?
5 times 5.
25.
Oh, that was easy.
Well,
give me something I knew. It's 8 times 4.
6. Sick of you always saying that ain't nobody talking.
Thank you.
You deserve it, baby. You deserve it all.
New chicken commercial. Why are they so mad at Jerry Rice? Because he's a spokesperson for the Popeyes now. Rice the coon clown of 2017. The football helmet that on the face mask, it had a piece of chicken on it. Everybody losing their dang mind calling him Uncle Tom and all this other stuff. How? It's a chicken. And that's like, are you going to eat Popeyes? You still going to go eat Popeyes. It don't even matter. I don't understand.
I just want to play this song. I don't know why.
The only thing that I don't understand, everybody like chicken.
Oh, people are stupid.
Ooh, moo.
What?
Turn back.
No.
Turn back.
No.
Ooh, goodness.
Stop.
Oh, it's pop. Jesus. Okay. Lord bless the child.
Lord bless you.
Him.
Right there.
He missed his
Your mama
appointment.
Is right.
Swish swash. Like
time for swish.
Hashtag swish swash.
Swish. I want squish wash. You know what that means. Get off of my wife.
Move your hair. He's so nasty.
Cut it out, Schmoozy. You better stop it. I say get off of my wife, Schmoozy.
He's eating my lipstick.
Get off my wife, Schmoozy.
Oh, my cougar. My cougar, Schmoozy.
He got a soul pack.
Oh, it was so much fun, you guys. It was really nice to get to just hang out with some friends and just laugh. The show was amazing. I'm just hanging out. It really is such a rare thing that we get to go out and be adults without children. Mostly because we choose to, but you know, I don't know, life happens. You gotta work, you got school, you got, you know, a household. Sometimes it tends to take a back seat for entertainment.